inwoners van het stadje Easton stemden 2 keer voor Barack Obama. Afgelopen november kozen ze voor Trump. En spijt hebben ze nog niet.
I think he's doing okay. A lot of people criticize him too.
I think that he's trying to do a good job. I think he's busy. I think he should stop tweeting.
Als je conservatief bent, zoals Bob Corker, die grondboringen uitvoert voor de bouw, dan hoop je dat Trump succesvol zal zijn met zijn plannen.
The only thing my wife and I vote for is the abortion issue. We're pro-life. That's, you know, I can't say I'm extremely happy with him. You know, he's the way he talks, the way he has problems with the Muslims and wants to build a wall.
Er is een groep Republikeinen die stemt uit woede over een veranderend land, waar met name blanke mannen hun positie bedreigd zien.
On election night, when it was verified that Donald Trump became our president, riots in the street broke out, and you could see who was leading the riots. All the bigots and the homosexuals and left-wing liberal nuts. And we don't need that running our country anymore.
Maar de meeste Republikeinen zijn gematigder. Ze vinden Trump niet eens zozeer onbeschoft of onbezonnen. Nee, hij schudt de boel eens lekker op.
How's the president doing?
I think he's doing all right. You give him a little more time. He's starting to get things straightened out. I mean, he's bucking against the wall, but I think he'll do all right.
Rich Bartholomew is boos over werkloosheid in deze regio, waar staalfabrieken hun deuren sloten en er alleen nog banen zijn met lage lonen.
Obama was giving everything away. I mean, we had jobs, we lost all of our jobs, everything went overseas. He's trying to bring everything back now. There were some deals made he doesn't agree with. He wants to redo the deals to make it a little bit better for us. There was a lot of people here out of work and he was saying I'm going to bring the jobs back. If he comes around with that, he'll get reelected.
En Trump rekent erop dat veel kiezers nog zo denken. Erik Mouten, RTL Nieuws in Pennsylvania.